Please, come in. Have a seat. How you doing today? Good. Good. Nice to meet you. My name is Dr. Ash. Yes, pleasure. So I've just been reviewing your paperwork here. Yeah. Yeah, so, can I just get a confirmation on your date of birth, please? Okay. Thank you. How about a phone number? Address. Thank you. Okay. So, you know why you're here, and I know why you're here, from reviewing your chart. You have a pretty serious case of glaucoma in both of your eyes. Is it still affecting your peripheral? Yes. Okay. So let me explain to you a little bit about what's going to go on today. This is just going to be your standard eye exam. I'm just here to make sure your eyes are healthy, for the upcoming surgery. Yeah. Can I just get you to sign? Yeah, right there. Thank you. Okay. So I'm going to put some gloves on. You do not have to be scared. We're not going to do anything scary today. this is just going to be a routine eye exam. Just obviously you're going to have a little bit of trouble with it. But I think it's to be expected, right? So, you don't have to be worried. No, don't have to be worried. We're gonna get it figured out, right? No, I'm not the surgeon. I am just the gentleman that makes sure the eyes are healthy for the surgeon. So, basically, I'm just doing a routine eye exam. Yeah? Yeah, like you'd have for your glasses or something. Yeah, we already documented your pressures and everything like that. So we already know everything about that. They'll check it again before we get you in there, but you don't have to be worried about anything. The surgeon knows what he's doing. But apparently I don't with these gloves. My God. Sorry, these gloves are a little too small for me. And I ripped it. That happens a lot, as you might know. Okay. So, that one's on properly. So I want to have a look at the muscles around your eyes. So just go ahead and stare at the wall behind me there. Yeah, just stare at the wall behind me. That's good. Okay. All right. Seem normal. Let me write that down. Okay. All right. I want to look at your pupils. Just again, keep staring at the wall behind me. I'm just gonna have a look at your pupils. See how they dilate. They're dilating fine. Now this next flashlight is going to be a little bit bright. If you feel any discomfort, please let me know immediately. I'm just going to have a look at the sclera and things like that. This is a bit of a broader flashlight, so it really helps with not getting precision, just kind of checking the overall status. Okay. It's good. I get all the flashlights out of the way first because I know that bothers patients the most. Okay. Right at the wall behind me.
Okay. Yep, keep staring at the wall behind me. Alright, and look up. It's good. Look down. Look left. And look right. Okay, good.
Give me a chance to blink. Wall behind me.
Good. Look up. Look down. Look left. And look right.
Good. Very nice. Alrighty. So, see if I can get the projector going here. The eye chart. It's actually called the Snellen chart, but always takes a minute to heat up. There we go. Alrighty. You see the chart alright? Can you tell me what the top letter is? You can't see it at all? Okay. It's a little obscured. Alright, what about the second line? Okay. Okay, that's good. A little better. Still obscured. Okay, that's fine. How about a third line? You can see that one just fine. Okay. Okay. What's the lowest line you can see? Your peripheral vision. So, look right here on my nose. Good. Let me know when, right here. Let me know when my fingers leave your field of vision, okay? Alright. Gone? Okay. Gone. Yep. Okay. That's good. I want you to cover that eye for me. Right here. Good. 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 Other eye. Nice. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, that's good. It's very good. Can you let me know how many fingers I'm holding up? Okay. 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 Mm-hmm. Good. Alright, just let me jot some things down. It's a little short, but obviously that's to be expected. It won't be good until after the surgery, right? So, sorry about that. Let me see here. Okay. want you to let me know right here on my nose, and I just want you to let me know when you can see my finger wiggly, okay? Cover that eye for me. Good. Right here, same thing. Okay. 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 All right.
I apologize for all that noise outside. If you can hear that, it's a little windy today.
All right. So. Do something really quickly. See, you can track this light here. So go ahead and stare right at this light and follow it with your eyes and don't move your head, okay? Alright. Let me know if you experience any double vision at all, okay? Any double vision? 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 Okay. And any double vision? No? Okay. We're gonna do the same thing but with a bit of a duller target. We're gonna do it with my finger here. So sit right here on my finger and let me know. Sit right here on my finger and follow with just your eyes and don't move your head. Okay? Good. And once again, let me know if you experience any double vision at all. Okay. Good. Any double vision there? So, just want to do one last thing. I'm going to see how your focus changes. So go ahead and stare at any point at the wall behind me. That's good. Okay, now look at that. Now look at my finger. Now look at my nose. Now it's wall behind me. Now my nose. Now the finger. And now the light. Good. Okay. Well, just about gonna wrap you up. No, your eyes look healthy, obviously, aside from the glaucoma. And that's what I was here for today. I'm just here to make sure you're good for your upcoming surgery. Yeah, don't be scared. Everything's gonna be all right. Surgeon, he knows exactly what he's doing. There's no reason to be scared or anything. If you have any questions or concerns, would you like some? Yeah, okay. There you go. Some for me. Alrighty. If you have any questions or concerns at all, feel free to call the practice here. And talk to the receptionist, or they can put you through me, or the surgeon, or whoever else you've seen. I was really briefed on much besides your glaucoma. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming in and seeing me. Don't worry, we'll get this all figured out. Yes. You have a great day.